All right, up next we have This World Will Remember Us. How did two small town nobodies end up becoming an infamous duo associated with robbery and murder? Bonnie and Clyde explores the real life story of the infamous criminal couple as they fall in love and then fall into a life of crime. This World Will Remember Us happens directly after Bonnie busts Clyde out of prison and closes act one of the show with a pair fully embracing their new lives as outlaws. Please welcome Emmett and Ryan to the stage.
Well, who would have thought that a waitress from Rowena would have had the balls to bust me out with my old 45? That a farm boy from Talika can outsmart the smartest lawman and make it out of there alive. My name is gonna make the history books. Too bad I won't be here. I may have started out with small town crooks. In a year or two, I'll be as known as Chicago's Al Capone. Thanks to you, Bonnie babe, I can make plans again. I got lots of reasons to keep on living. It's true that love can set you free, and this world will remember me.
You said you'd go straight, Clyde. I wanna be in movies. I can't name one movie star who's doing robberies on the side.
To get to Hollywood, one or two jobs should do.
And after that, we will be done for good.
Think when Hollywood gets hold of you, they'll be saying, Clara, who? No need to rush, everybody gets our autograph. Hell of a ride will be the words on our epitaphs.
Two living legends, that's what we will be. Okay with me. Every place that you go, folks will turn their heads. They'll be hollering from Dodge to Denver. We are the pair that they'll discuss. Yes, this world will remember us. We are making damn sure that we leave our mark. You don't leave your mark, my dear.